your question goes like this. You stated in your bio that you have perfected the illusion we see for the past 13 years. What steps have you taken to perfect this illusion? Once again, let's hear it again. You stated in your bio that you have perfected the illusion we see for the past 13 years. What steps have you taken to perfect this illusion?
Thank you, ladies, gentlemen, and judges. I am contestant number 21, Morgan Summers, representing Great Lakes Entertainer of the Year, first all friend. The steps that I took to perfect the craft and the illusion that you see tonight was finding peace within myself and accepting myself as an entertainer himself, and that you are an audience looking at me. And sometimes when you see me outside of this in my hometown, if I'm in a bad mood or whatever, a lot of people have a hard time distinguishing from that. They don't realize that it's two separate personas. And it took me a while to come to grips that when I'm on stage, I'm an entertainer, and when I'm off stage, I'll tell people that I am an entertainer, but I'm also Alan Weeks, that is the person that created this entertainer. And if you would like to watch the way I perform and stuff, and you like the way I am as a male, then I have reached the perfection that I want out to achieve, both personally and as an entertainer, for everyone and myself. Thank you.